public school system. Don't get no better than that.
Yeah.
My I'm the sole believer.
My son just sent me a video today.
Yeah.
Of a fight in his classroom. My son actually filmed it.
Yeah, he's one of those kids, huh?
Well,
his son is one of those kids that just films the people fight.
Right? And it's two girls.
Girls are vicious, man.
Girls, man, I don't know what's with them.
They worse than boys, man. Girls are vicious, man. They be grabbing hair, titties, all that. They fight crazy, man. They fight like cavemen.
No, they be pulling out hair.
Yeah.
Like, dudes just, like, black each other. Women like, ah! Yes!
Yeah, man. You know, you don't see dudes fighting like that, kicking each other in the nuts and just ripping out hair.
Ain't no respect.
I'm telling you, man, women, man. Yo, women crazy, man.
Women are barbarians.
They barbarians, man, be pulling out the hair, ripping their titties and shit.
I bet you when they on their pants, they be like, pulling the damn maxi pants out. Man, yeah, then rubbing it all in the face.
What are you doing, man?
Give us some more hair. Wrap around your neck.
Man, and you ripped out my damn microphone.
Yeah, women savages. I remember growing up, they would say girls are made of sugar and spices and everything nice.
Bullshit.
The hell happened?
I ain't never seen two dudes start to fight and one dude grab a guy's nuts and try to rip him. Women are vicious. All right. And they say men are bad.
Hey, Kevin. Let's get serious on this.
Yeah.
This public school system. Let me just show you the video. It involves a substitute teacher.
I love substitute teachers, man.
They always crazy.
They don't put up no BS, man. I'm only here for one day. You don't like it, I don't give a shit.
Literally right here saying, oh, yeah, white lives matter. Nothing has happened to them. Nothing bad has happened.
Nothing bad has happened to a white person? Oh, ever?
Okay, we're not talking about that. I'm just saying straight up. Were you asleep?
No, who sold who into slavery? Did you know African Americans sold African Americans into slavery? So, I'd encourage you to go check with your history teacher and get that all straightened out.
I don't have history right now.
So you can learn history and how it truly unfolded. Because that is true history. Okay, if you are going to be in this room, you need to, that's totally fine, that is an option. That is completely an option. That was stated at the beginning of class.
Thanks.
Board have to be white. What happened to the black board?
That's what I call white supremacy right there. When I went to school, the board was green or it's black. What's up with this white shit?
Tired all this damn white privilege. Hey, man, let's get serious on this.
Hey, break it down, man. Tell them what happened, man.
All right, so this is what happened. The substitute teacher's in, right? Now, yeah. I guess when she walks in,
yeah,
she sees this Black Lives Matter on the board.
If you ask me personally, politics shouldn't be in the classroom, yeah, especially that slogan, which has been politicized.
Yeah, right? I mean, the substitute teacher, she sees Black Lives
Matter. She stands for that shit, man.
So she erases Black Lives Matter and she replaces White Lives Matter. Just first of all.
She replaces with White Lives Matter?
No, I mean All Lives Matter.
Oh, okay.
Right? But I'm just so white people understand, the optics is horrible when you white person is a racist.
You already got, the board's already white. I mean, and you coming at being white, erasing shit? Erasing shit just written in black? That's too much triggering for a person of color.
Yeah, the optics is bad. I'm not saying what she did was bad. Yeah. I don't think it was bad. Like, I believe in all lives matter, but imagine being in a country.
Yeah.
I mean, just imagine everybody that when you erase Black Lives Matter, you put up All Lives Matter, and that triggers you.
Yeah.
I mean, for some reason, people don't understand that black is included in all lives.
Yes, well, it's simple English. All lives matter, but you can't... If you ask me, no politics inside classroom. No gay flags, just American flag. No political slogans like Black Lives Matter, Blue Lives Matter. None of that belongs to school. Even All Lives Matter, you can't put it up, man.
No, that's
politics.
Well, All Lives Matter, that's the Constitution. I mean, so we're talking Constitution.
Yeah, that's what we stand for, All Lives Matter.
So that's not political.
Yeah, I totally agree with you on that one. That's all last mass constitution right there.
That's constitution.
That's constitution. You either believe in freedom or you don't. You either believe in the constitution or you don't, but you still can't put it up though, Keith, man.
That's the constitution.
It's going to trigger that person of color. I don't know if she was black. Maybe she might have been a red bone. Maybe Native American. Maybe Middle Eastern descent. Puerto Rican. She could have been anything. I don't know what she was. She might have been,
she might want to have been them white girls with them tan oils on.
No, man, I don't think it was that, man. She was color us, man. She might have been from
Taliban. What?
She might have been from Afghanistan. Now, who knows?
Yeah, Durka. 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 I mean, I honestly don't think.
Yeah.
Because politics, it disrupts the classroom.
That's why I don't belong in there.
I mean, I understand if
you
the
just
class
ruined,
was political,
ruined a perfect day of schooling the kids because politics. I agree with the teacher taking down Black Lives Matter. Would I disagree with her and putting up All Lives Matter? Cause
I mean, but All Lives Matter.
I mean, I agree with you. But you know how stupid some kids are. People are stupid.
I know. So.
Everybody should be with All Lives Matter, but people are, you know, people.
They, for some reason, they don't think Black Lives Matter is included in All Lives. It's kind of bizarre.
Well, they look at it like this. They came out with Black Lives Matter. Then a lot of people start saying All Lives Matter.
Yeah.
That's why All Lives Matter Black Lives Matter.
Yeah, but people don't understand the reason why they call it Black Lives Matter.
Yeah.
It's because they're targeting black people. If you put in All Lives Matter, then black people start feeling like all Americans, and that's they can't have that.
Yeah.
You're just black. That's all you gonna ever be.
I totally think that whole organization, Black Lives Matter, is to victimize blacks.
I'm done talking about that stupid organization.
Yeah, it's stupid.
I'm done talking about
it. I'm gonna start an organization.
Yeah, but
no lives matter. Unless you got a high IQ higher than.
Man, you can't say that.
Oh, man, I'm tired of these people, man. I'm sick of all this, man.
Hey, I wanna.
All this is all bullshit. Just sick of everybody's pointing the finger at one another.
Hey, let me say something. Like the one student brought up, asked the teacher if she was a slave. Like, were you a slave? What has slaves got to do with any of this?
Yeah, I don't even know how they got on the topic.
On the left, they're preaching see, a lot of people don't really understand how slavery started and how people were brought here as slaves. It was all about commerce.
And that teacher said some facts. How did slavery originate? How did black slaves get put into slavery?
She kept calling them all African Americans.
Just
what she meant is Africans sold our ancestors as slaves, and that's how we were brought.
Truth be it, a majority of the reasons why we were slaves is because our own ancestors didn't treasure our own lives.
Yeah.
A lot of people can't come to grips with that.
Yeah, and for her to bring that up, and it's like, on the left, they're saying people were actually, they weren't sold by other Africans to slaves. They're saying they were tricked on the boat.
If you believe that shit, you believe anything.
So George Washington and his boys got off the boat. Hey, come here. Got some fat white women on the boat. A fat white woman came out twerking.
Yeah.
And then, look. White women.
Fat white women. can't we get some of that? And they tricked them onto the boat.
That's what people are preaching.
How can somebody come 2 months over the water, not speaking a language, actually trick Africans to get on a boat?
Women. You know, black men love some white women.
You know what? That'd be pissing me off, man. You see these good-looking brothers, man, be getting these big whale white women and think they doing something. And then you see a white dude, a handsome white dude, he got this beautiful black princess. I'm making this look bad. And then he walk around with that big-ass woman, talking about, look at what I got.
Yeah, it's kind of funny.
I'm like, you crazy as hell, bro. That woman about three times the size you are.
Hey.
Look at this white dude. Look at this beautiful white woman, this beautiful black woman he got. You walk around with that damn walrus. Making all black people like they dancing some fools. No, I'm like, man, I can't be your friend no more, man.
He just stands for himself. He doesn't represent all black people.
Man, every black person I knew, man, that growing up, they get a white girl, no matter what she look like, they talking about, look at this, look what I'm doing. Look what I'm banging tonight. Got me a white woman. No, you got you a white whale. No, but did you see what Michael got? He got the baddest black girl in the school. You in here screwing whales. I gotta speak my mind on it, because black people, y'all know that shit true. White men, you know that shit's true.
No, like, you see professional athletes, and
they be getting some fine white women.
I mean, they black and they get them a white woman. They the first ones to be like, Black Lives Matter, though. Got them a white woman at the house. All the kids running around looking like me.
Yeah. If Black Lives Matter, why you got that white woman in the house with you? You damn fool.
Well, you can't help what you fall in love with.
Man, that's crazy as hell, though, man. It make you look like a dumbass, though. What? Talking about Black Lives Matter, you got a white woman at the house, and all these little mixed kids look like us. Talking about Black Lives Matter.
Yeah, but that woman that one of the founders of Black Lives Matter,
yeah,
she got all that money and bought her house around a bunch of rich white people.
It's true. Hey, truth hurts.
Bunch of hypocrites.
Hey, truth hurts. And one thing that student said, nothing bad has ever happened to white people. That's a lie.
What happened to, didn't the Irish get enslaved?
Did you know Muslims enslaved white Europeans? Did you know
Muslims enslaved everybody?
They be enslaved. They even got white people.
There's even some, there's hundreds of thousands of slaves still in Africa.
It's a rough estimate, 700,000. They're still enslaving their own people today. Well,
they don't really know the number. I do know it's hundreds of thousands.
Yeah.
That's still going on.
But there were slaves all over this globe. There were Chinese, they enslaved the Chinese. Muslim enslaved Muslims and Europeans. Red Dot Indians enslaved all kinds of people. There was more slaves in Middle East, India, and by Muslims than this whole globe put together.
Yeah, I'm just,
they try to make it out that it's like a white man's crime.
Yeah, all in all the white countries, there's no slaves.
Yeah.
Right now, I mean, I know white people took part in it. I mean, everybody did.
Yeah, I know when they got a slave and you was out there picking cotton and they called you N-word. I already know about that.
Yeah.
We're not denying that.
But all the white countries, there's no slaves. Like, when the white people got here, I mean, the Indian tribes, they was enslaving each other. I mean, it was commonplace.
They still slaving each other. Ain't nobody talking about that. Muslims still enslaving other people, too.
Them damn pyramids. You think people just...
I mean, whites were slaves, blacks were slaves,
everybody was
red
slaves.
Dot, and everybody was slaves. Yeah. But if you listen to any liberal, or I don't like to call them liberal, they're leftists, they'll say, no, black people were solely slaves because of the color of their skin, and they were kidnapped and deceived on getting on the boats.
Mm. I think in Somalia they have slaves right now.
Yeah, Muslims are enslaving Africans. Nobody's talking about that.
Muslims enslaving Africans. Ain't that the same shit?
No, Africans, not all Africans. Africans are not Muslims. Not all of them. Yeah,
you're talking about those Taliban people.
Yeah, I'm talking about them crazy fools.
Yeah.
Them camel riding, them damn Neanderthals. But yeah, that's the cold hard facts about slavery, man.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to accept it, but
now the only one to talk about when it was done with Africans, it was done with everybody. Like I said, in all the white countries right now, there's no slaves. But you go to Africa, there's hundreds of thousands of slaves.
You go to the Middle East, there's slaves there. More, I hate to say it, but a lot of historians say people of color enslave way more people than whites. The only person you can really pinpoint and say they enslaved people simply for the color of their skin or their religion, you can say Hitler did that. He did it.
Yeah. I mean, Hitler didn't get slaved. He just killed everybody.
No, he used them for cheap labor.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
You didn't know that? Where the hell you been?
I thought he just...
You fell asleep during history class, didn't you? Yes. Too busy filming fights, huh? Oh, that's right. We didn't have cell phones back in those days.
And I didn't have shit. I didn't even have food. That's the reason why I went to school. Didn't have shit to eat. Poor as shit.
Hey, yeah, man. We was in school, man. We were so damn poor, man. Keith robbed all the vending machines. It wasn't one vending machine in school that had a snack in it.
Why you
both my arms was purple. I was like, hey, man, get the Twinkies, man. Get the Twinkies.
Why are you telling them all that?
Hey, man, we grew up poor shit, man. Yeah, that's right, black people. That's right, black people. Light-skinned niggas grew up poor, too. Yeah, man. I almost got kicked off the basketball team. Coach come in and say, look, Keith and Kevin, you got to stop robbing the damn vending machines. I'm going to kick you off the team. I say, Coach, I got to eat. I'm going to get some energy to play ball. That was tough times back then, man. But
yeah, man, anyway. You grew up on Mountain Dew and crackers.
That and a bowl of damn just white instant rice with sugar in it. Oh, come on, supper's ready. What we got? A bowl of damn instant rice with sugar in it. Shit was horrible.
It's a tough time now. Look at us, man. Selling t-shirts, selling hats. Got my own website. Look at this shirt. I'm selling this. Got me a sponsor, Black Rock Pro. Look what I'm doing now. This is the best country in the entire world. Look where I came from. We didn't have a bathroom. We had an outhouse. Man. Used to go in that outhouse, all you hear was zzz, 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 and it smelled like 10 dead Taliban soldiers in there. It smelled like camel shit, camel piss, and then, man, that's what it smelled like. Smelled like a 7-Eleven.
Man,
in
had to go there.
In Afghanistan, not here. In Afghanistan, it's tough times, man.
Yeah, 7-Eleven bathrooms do stink.
Some of them. I walked in a 7-Eleven in Virginia, it smelled like a camel in that bitch. And that's just cold hard facts. Facts don't care. Man, what the hell are we talking about?
What are you talking about?
Let's get to back talking about what we was talking
about. I'm done talking about this.
No.
Politics. Hey, hold on.
Let me do some talking.
You doing all the damn talking.
Well, I did.
Let me do some talking.
I did. Go ahead and do some talking.
Politics does not belong in the class. It disrupts the classroom. Look at our government. It's disrupted. They can't get along. Yeah. So you're going to put that in the classroom?
Yeah. Man, that was beautiful, man.
Yeah.
Our politicians can't get along. Y'all can bring that to the classroom?
Yeah, leave the shit out of the classroom.
Leave the shit out, man.
Leave it out.
Hey.
Leave it out. It's settled. Leave it out.
White people are slaves, too. Damn Muslims got them.
That was a damn good show. Yeah.